Social activist and Nobel Peace Prize nominee Dr. Opal Lee led a 2.5-mile walk through Fort Worth today in honor of Juneteenth. Dr. Lee is often referred to as the grandmother of the holiday after she helped to lead the movement to make it a federal holiday, which it officially became on June 17, 2021. Today's walk represents the 2.5 years it took for the Emancipation Proclamation to reach Texas.